Hey guys, it is day 14 of our Alaskan adventure, and things are going pretty well. The roads have been okay, you know, a little crazy at times. Getting into the Alaska border on a gravel road for several miles was a little challenging. Crossing the Alaska border was pretty easy. Had a real nice man, and he just wanted to chat, so that's probably about what took the longest, is that he just wanted to chat. We are in Glen Allen today, and we're getting ready to head on into Anchorage. We only have about 400 miles and change left on our trip, and we'll either pull into Anchor Point on Monday or Wednesday, not quite sure yet. Found out last night that we will not fit in the bridge that leads to our campground, which is really good information to have. Probably should have figured that out before we left. Luckily, there's another way in. We just have to go down and around through Homer. So, a little out of our way, but not a big deal. Things were going really great this morning. I had Cody go check our radiator cap. We weren't overheating or anything yesterday, but it was like spewing out of the cap a little bit. And so we went out to check that, and we have a flat tire. So, it's always an adventure. We've been really, really lucky with, you know, no blowouts or anything like that. So, to get a flat tire overnight is probably, you know, the best thing that could have happened instead of blowing out on the freeway or the highway. So he's going to jack us up and get that swapped out with one of our multiple spares that we made sure we had. And we'll be on the road today. And hopefully the radiator does well and the radiator cap stays. And what was really cool yesterday, though, is that we pulled over on the side of the road because we smelled the smell again, and to check the radiator cap, and just needed to be tightened up a little bit and everything. And as we were doing that, we saw a whole herd of caribou crossing this small river. And I mean, it lasted for several minutes. There were just dozens, hundreds. I mean, it was really, really neat. So I've got some video of that. But we're all having a good time. Ryder's really done driving. He's not really thrilled with driving anymore. So that's a good thing that we're almost done. And everything's good. The drive's great. It's been wonderful. It's so gorgeous. Like, just so beautiful. Jombie's doing wonderful. He's, quite the traveling kitty again. And we're excited to get to our campground and see what the summer has. So that's about it.